Addition second with carry over and grid method. The teacher will give the students a figure 73 plus 49 and ask them to arrange the figure according to place value. For example, first step, now the teacher will ask them to add ones, that is 3 plus 9 is equal to 12. It means 2 ones and 1 10. Second step, carry over the 1 in 10 place and add 1 plus 7 plus 5 is equal to 13. 3 ones and 1 10. Third step, the answer is 132.